Alrighty, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to Gears 5, the playthrough. I've actually already played for the next, like, half hour of the game and found some of the secrets, but we had a power cut. Like, the power's, it's just gone off 3 times, so I have no idea how much of this is going to last. It's a good time. Like I said, half hour in. I was exploring, going through all the secrets, doing all the fun stuff. Power cuts out. I think that's sick. All right. So I come back on. Need to go for my save again. Load it up. Find out that it saved where I was, which is about 35 minutes in. Got to do this all again. So I get halfway through the mission just before this. Power cuts out again. So I think it's going to be one of those kind of days. It's definitely not.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close.
So one thing we're umming and ahhing on is whether to like do, because now it's open world, you know, it's actually open world, semi-open world. And you can do things that you don't have to do, or you can ignore them. And we are...
So you haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which is...
Gonna sneeze. I'll try my best not to kill him, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks.
Very much so.
I think we're going to do all the open world stuff. Like, if we can see, like, a base or something to come up on, we're going to go and explore it.
I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
No. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
We're gonna see something cool though. We can stick weapons on this. Yes. So we're gonna find in a minute that I managed to find a nice.
But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. We did.
We come up here. We got this. It's awesome.
Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
I go, oh, there's a red skull. There's definitely a cog tag around here.
Just gotta unblock the skiff.
Come over here. Bang. Enforcer.
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect?
High caliber weapon deals punishing damage with a slower fire rate. Oh, yes.
Huh, armor. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, keep the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the
it'll let me. Thank you. So yeah, there's actually like special weapons, which is quite cool. Oh yeah, I'm sticking all my relic weapons on it. If we get to like upgrade it, that'd be cool.
Marcus, back in New Aferia yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
find collectibles and stuff in here. Yeah, I'm gonna do a lot of stopping. There's gonna be a lot of cutting. Oh, what's this? Oh, nice for that. Yunk. That's mine. Ooh, red skull. So when we get a weapon. Oh, we do get a weapon. Sick. So we're going to run into a problem though, because we're not going to have enough. We're not going to have enough spaces to carry all of the relics. It gives me the choice to upgrade this, because that would be awesome. I can carry more weapons on it, because stuff like this, I love stuff like this. Like unique one-off weapons, yes please. Active reloads with this custom longshot earn you an extra bullet in the chamber. Active reloads with this custom longshot. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, so it's definitely worth exploring. So what we got there? Long shot, that and that. Nice. Yeah. Plus, I don't really use the long shot very much. Now I have been in here, so I know what's in here.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Unfortunately.
Still check it out. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way.
I said, unfortunately, I know what's about to happen. That's fine. Look, wow, boom. Oh my god, surprise.
Shit. Dad, we're not alone. Carrier.
We don't have a lot of room to move in here.
Can do that. Oh shit. I didn't know that. Oh, so they still here then. Okay, cool. So the collectibles stay around. That's right, because I actually found this. That's what I was more annoyed about.
Something about grime lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grime lifts from the salt derricks near here. No, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack and add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's down.
The relic skiff, because it's full of relics. Relic Lancer, please. So yeah, we're definitely going for everything. 100%.
park this thing.
We.
You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Excuse me. How dare you? Do we want to use this? Or do we want to... Let's just keep this for now. So I'll use both of them when we... Because I know what we're about to fight. Because I've already done it. We'll leave them for the people.
That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's
village? Maybe.
Ain't his journal. Betty, Dr. Swarm, raid on our home, only for Freddy to eat a bullet from a goddamn DB at Jameson Depot. Why are you up here? Colgi's dead, only Norsco and I now. Talk to over Norsco, we're going to try calling for help in the morning, need to check the radio towers. Norsco keeps asking, Lena, why did we leave? Why do we think it'd be better? I don't have an answer.
Lena and Norsco. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them.
Oh, they're dead. 100% they're dead. No messing. Dead as fuck. Down here. I'll try again. I'm gonna work. Working good.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every first minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, storm's getting closer.
Oh.
That is great. That's awesome.
Who could trust you now?
Nice. Bang.
But the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way. Oh shit! Watch it! Incoming ice!
Okay, now, one thing. Once you're inside, things are not
good. Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope!
There it is.
Hey, look! The facility! Get ahead!
Let's get inside! Look out!
Just keep running.
We gotta stop!
Just keep running.
This must have been corrupted!
Just pick it out!
No! Can you finish these? No.
Stay down.
There.
Then get inside.
Keep tasing the fuck out of it, Jack.
Check the other one.
Don't need none of them.
through here.
We're never alone.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it.
So many memories. This is one of the coolest boss fights ever. Oh, it plays the Gears 2 music as well. That's awesome. This guy's pretty cool as well. I like this. No, we don't. Stop him. Easy peasy.
Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
I know we can go into here.
Shit. More of them. Let's see where this leads.
Straight down here into this.
Absolutely nowhere.
Yoink. That's mine. There might be a collectible down here. I can't remember, but it wasn't here when I came down earlier. So I might already have it. Because I already have a few collectibles. I played up to like chapter 3, I think, or something like that. Fuck him up. Yes. That RIP is shit.
Come on. Let's find our way back.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Now we're going to try and sneak around. The hell? Fuck. Chop him up, time. Nice one. When the teammate lets you down.
Okay, get the other side. Shit.
How do I? That's not what I wanted to. No, 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 no! up there. Oh, hey up.
Got it.
You know, I'd really like to find this lab now.
Yeah, let's do that.
Get out of the fucking way. That's mine. That's mine. Bang.
Stuck. Del, help me push this open.
Okay. This isn't creepy at all.
Perfect timing, Marcus. We'll know lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
That's what totally normal people do.
Hey Marcus, did Cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the Cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Anya. The absolute badass. It's so fucking dark.
Observation room. They were watching this kid.
Pretty sure that plays a part in the story later, doesn't it? What are you meant to do? Hop through that window. So different.
Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in it?
The early and angry fruits of Nile labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Fuck off. Flocks, they suck.
You know,
there's
I'm
one.
Beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
Really? Yeah, I've definitely picked up some of the collectibles so far, because there's 100% some somewhere.
I think I'm ready to meet this Niles
I'm not. I'd rather we just go home. Hey, look, it's a super old locust.
Maybe I'd ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Collectible. Ooh. I missed one. Time-worn data drive. There's a message hidden on that drive that Jack has decrypted. Dr. Samson, I represent a concerned party within Chairman Monroe's administration. We are uncolored by the mess. I don't even know what that means. Messianic moralism. Our chairman has consistently shown. Instead, we are pragmatist in our view. The great kindness we do for Sarah to bring the Pendulum Wars to a swift, decisive end. To achieve this goal, we are willing to provide you with aid and resources. Unlike our chairman, we are capable of imagination and seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. Preparations are now underway to relocate research to a new location. Ooh, so they were trying to move him. Da, 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 da. Got one of them.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can. Some weird virus plugged into the thing.
I don't know. Just hose them down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called a dog. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me.
It's a mountain.
Take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
I'm not pressing anything. All right.
We go up.
We do. Oh, you fucking idiot. What are you doing?
This is not good.
Just keep running. Keep shouting. We get the idea.
Shit. Del, we got swarmed.
Oh, they are here.
We got him.
Then keep moving.
Wee. take that. Is any like super special hidden? Meant to be going. Probably from here, right now.
Come on, this way.
Whee.
I take back what I said earlier. New hope, not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Forever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
We had a cutscene for that.
Hey kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message is originally scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers are passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.
Awesome. Right, well, I'm going to end this one there because I think it's been over half hour. I think it's been about 40 minutes, but I had to cut halfway through to make sure. So, yeah, I'm going to end this one there. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy, and I'll see you in the next.